Seckbach, Elie Seckbach reporting.
But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.
He was trying to get me in there. He was trying to get me to do some celebrity boxing.
You should. You and Lamar Odom or somebody.
I'm not doing it.
Come on, man.
I wouldn't do it.
You can take Lamar. You can take Lamar.
All the work done up to this point, obviously. The recovery of the has been made, came in 3/4 pounds under just expectation for tomorrow night as the man in his corner.
You did a great fight, man. You did a good job for going to him. He's a phenomenal fighter. It's just about figuring it out and making it work, making everything fit when you're working.
Was the nutritionist, right? The nutritionist being added, Earl looks great. Do you think that will bring... Having the nutritionist is going to bring that little extra out of Earl, and maybe we'll see another man down tomorrow night?
Yeah, he has it to where he has him drinking a certain amount. He has everything to get a tea. And even right now, even after he makes the weight, he's not running to go get a meal. He needs to make sure he gets everything right. And that's the key element. That's something that he never had. And really, everything he's giving him is to get him back stronger, get everything back in the ball.
And Derek, he said, you know, Earl was saying that. Before he feels better than he does heading into Sean Porter because he had to lose 35 pounds and 8. Is that the case? Do you feel like he does look better in the gym than he did against Sean Porter?
Well, he's been in the gym for a long time. He's been training for a long time. He's good ready. I need a picture from you, man. Hey, I'm being out.
I got you. Thanks, man.
I'm Elie Seckbach, Elie Seckbach reporting.
But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.